PSA, or prostate specific antigen, is a protein found in prostate cells and in the blood of normal men. Prostate cancer and benign prostate conditions can result in the elevation of the PSA, resulting in the need for further evaluation by your physician. The PSA test is our most sensitive test and most effective test for the early detection of prostate cancer. After any treatment, the PSA can be used to determine whether the treatment has been successful. A rise in the PSA following treatment can indicate that the treatment has failed, resulting in the need for further diagnostic tests and possible further treatment. At the Foundation, we use the PSA test to compare the various treatments. This is called the PSA progression-free. PSA progression-free simply means that the PSA has dropped to a very low level, has not risen, has not progressed over the lifetime of the patient. A successful prostate cancer treatment is therefore one in which the PSA has not progressed, has not risen over the lifetime of the patient. We encourage patients to evaluate the results and compare the results of the various treatments for prostate cancer. By doing so, patients can understand which treatment will result in the cancer going away and never returning in their lifetime. We've analyzed the prostate cancer treatments for thousands of patients and made this current up-to-date information available to you such that you can make a good decision regarding which treatment will result in the cancer never returning in your lifetime.
Please visit our website at www.pctrf.org.